A car crashes into the front of a nail salon in Sheepshead Bay, Brooklyn. Police say the 72-year-old driver accidentally hit the gas instead of the brake and slammed into Nail and Foot Care on Avenue Z. He was taken to Coney Island Hospital with minor injuries. The store's front door was also damaged. This happened around 11:30 this morning.